Way back in June 2021, a woman on an archaeological excavation team, Leire Makora, found the Hand of Irulegi by some castle ruins in Navarre. This discovery is so cool to me because it has some Basque writing on it, and it's so runic, and the first word is SORIONEKU, which is basically modern Basque SORIONEKU, which just means happy or lucky, and if I was a superstitious person, I would take this as a very good sign for the Basques. They just announced this discovery, and everyone is excited about it. This hand is made of bronze, and it had some other words on it, but at the time of this video, they don't know exactly what it says. They have dated the Hand of Irulegi back to the 1st century BC, which makes this the oldest proof of Basque writing in history so far. The word SORIONEKU comes from SORI, which is luck or fortune, and ON, which is good. And since SORIONEKU is basically the same word as SORIONEKU, it just blows me away how a word can survive basically unchanged for over two millennia. Languages are robust and beautiful, especially the Basque language. And for anyone who negates the beauty and the resilience of the Basque language, well, I'm sure there's a finger on the Hand of Irulegi just for you. Gora Euskara. Gora Euskal Herria.